the shelters, the health centers, and everything else is provided in Gaza through UNRWA. Therefore, let me repeat Dr. Tedros' words. We appeal to donors not to suspend their funding to UNRWA at this critical moment. Cutting off funding will only hurt the people of Gaza, who desperately need support. This discussion is vital, of course, and criminal activity can never go unpunished. But the discussion right now is much of a distraction from what's really going on every day, every hour, every minute in Gaza.